What are we to do with your memory? Who else should I travel with into the war zones of our memory, into the depth of our soul, but you, you who knows the plight of the wretched? Your memory is like a fire to me, begging for its place in this post-digital reality, where things can quickly turn into other things.
That brings me to your question of memory. People's memories are very short here in this part of Africa, where there is massive illiteracy and where impunity has continued and thrived and survived for many, many years. So memory is something that's extremely secondary to people here. Yeah.